Here's something else that has gained currency, social distancing. The hashtag was trending this weekend. It's being advised by governments and advertised by individuals. Social distancing is the need of the hour, we are told. But we live in India. It's the second most populated country in the world. Space and personal boundaries are novel concepts which come with their own sets of challenges if you're living in India.
Social distancing is the new black. Don't confuse it with self-quarantine. As the name suggests, social distancing is about keeping a distance. And in times of coronavirus, it is non-negotiable. The concept is simple. Do not come into close contact with people. Avoid social gatherings. Avoid hugs and handshakes both at home and outside. And above all, keep at least a meter's distance from people. Stay home and stay safe.
I'm trying to recollect my own experiences.
The very sound of it is Sinatra for introverts. For the others, it may be suffocating. But for Indians, social distancing is Greek. The last time Indians knew anything about maintaining distance was back in school. Keeping an arm's distance was a must while lining up for assemblies. Chairs and tables were carefully spaced during examinations. But gone are the school days, and with them the idea of space and boundaries. Social distancing is a pill too bitter for the Indian sweet tooth. Dropping a text before making a call or simply calling before showing up to one's house are not a part of Indian manners. Most Indians do not find it wrong to peep into ATM screens when someone is making a transaction. We also like to take a quick look at people's phone and personal computers. Nudging someone in the queue is okay. Our elevators and public transport systems are always jam-packed. If there is space for 10, we manage to accommodate 11. And if keeping our arms on someone else's shoulders makes our flight journey more comfortable, then we uncringingly go ahead. There's nothing fundamentally wrong in our mannerism. It's the way we have grown up. Indians cannot afford space. We are a country of 1.3 billion. Surviving in India, and especially in some of its busiest cities, is like fighting for space on a daily basis. Look at Mumbai trains or the Delhi metro. Social distancing has been forgotten in this fight for survival. And our yari and overwhelming hospitality has given personal boundaries a yellow slip. But Indians are good learners. We believe in jugaad and working around situations. Since social distancing is a must, we will embrace it slowly but surely. Since keeping space is vital in times of coronavirus, we will say namaste to it. Bureau Report, WION, World is One.